न्यूक्लिक एसिड विच इज द मोस्ट रिमार्केबल प्रॉपर्टी इन द लिविंग सेल एंड विच इज हैविंग एबिलिटी टू रेप्लिकेट विच इज हैविंग प्रॉपर्टी टू रेप्लिकेट थ्रू द थाउजेंड ऑफ द जनरेशन. दैट मीन्स रेप्लिकेशन विच इज पॉसिबल हियर इन द न्यूक्लिक एसिड एंड सो दिस इंफॉर्मेशन विच इज पास्ड अनचेंज्ड फ्रॉम द वन जनरेशन टू द अनदर जनरेशन. सच ए इंफॉर्मेशन विच इज नोन एज अ जेनेटिक इंफॉर्मेशन एंड विच ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम ट्रांसफर टू द न्यू सेल विच इज बाय द थ्रू द न्यूक्लिक एसिड. दैट मीन्स न्यूक्लिक एसिड विच इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इन द लिविंग सिस्टम विच ट्रांसमिट जेनेटिक इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम द वन जनरेशन टू द अनदर जनरेशन विच इज नॉट चेंज्ड हियर. देयर आर टू टाइप ऑफ द न्यूक्लिक एसिड. वन इज द आर एन ए दैट इज द राइबो न्यूक्लिक एसिड. अनदर दैट इज द dextroribo nucleic acid. These are the two nucleic acid which are the present there. In short, RNA and DNA, these are the very well known nucleic acids which are the present there. Out of them, RNA, which is found in the fluid of the living cell, that is the cytoplasma, while DNA, which is found in the primarily nuclei of the living cell. That means DNA, which is present in our body also in the living cell, but this RNA, which is present in the cytoplasma. So that is about the DNA and RNA. I think all of you know very well what is the DNA and what is the RNA. So this structure of the nucleic acid, which is essential to understand their biological functions. So in this chapter, we are going to the looks towards the structural aspects of the nucleic acids which are the given there. So this nucleic acid, which is having some parts, nucleic acid, which is an unbranched polymer of the repeated monomers. So this is the nucleotides which are the present in the nucleic acid. In other words, nucleic acid which is having polynucleotide structure, which is a polynucleotide structure. That means number of the nucleotides which are the present in the nucleic acid. DNA, which is contains several million of the nucleotides, while RNA, which is having few thousands of the nucleotides which are the present there. So there are some nucleic acids which are the given there. This is the RNA and this is the DNA. Now what is the difference in between these nucleic acids? One is the RNA, which is present in the plasma, while in case of the DNA, which is present in the living system. So this RNA and DNA, these are the two structures which are given there. So out of these two structure, difference in between RNA and DNA is that DNA, what is about the DNA? There is no OH which is present at the carbon number 2, you can observe there. So at carbon number 2, there is a OH in the RNA. So this is a big difference in between RNA and a DNA, which are the nucleic acids. That means, ह्याच्यामध्ये तुम्ही पाहिलं तर दोन्ही स्ट्रक्चरमध्ये फक्त एकच डिफरन्स तुमच्या लक्षात येईल ॲट कार्बन नंबर 2. दॅट इज अ DNA. At carbon number 2, there is a missing of the OH. While in case of the RNA, there is a presence of the OH at the carbon number 2. So both of these structures which are the important here. This is the structure for the RNA, which is known as the D-ribose. And these are the structures of the deoxyribose, or this is the DNA. Okay. DNA means deoxy D-ribose, which is given there. Nucleotides, which is consist of the three important compartments, or these are the component. One is a monosaccharide. I think all of you know monosaccharide, which is carbohydrate and which is having which is not possible here further hydrolysis. So that is the meaning of the monosaccharide, which is also which contain a nitrogen containing base and phosphate group. So that means these are the three important components which are the present in the nucleotide: monosaccharide, nitrogen containing base and a phosphate group. So this is about the nucleotide. Nucleotides, which is a present in the both RNA and DNA, which is having five membered ring of the monosaccharides, that is a furanose, and which is called as a simple sugar component. In RNA, sugar component, which is a nucleotide, which is a unit, which is a D-ribose, while in case of the DNA, which is the deoxyribose. So these are the components which are the present there. These are the monosaccharides which are the present there. There are five nitrogen containing bases which are the present in the nucleic acids. Already we are seeing there nitrogen containing base which is the present in the nucleotide. So these are the some bases of the nucleic acids which are the given there. Pyridine, pyrimidine, and which is a parent component. And pyrene, which is also parent component. Pyrimidine, which is having three different structures which are given there, that is a cytosine, uracil, and thymine. Cytosine symbol we are using there C, uracil, this is the U symbol, and thymine, which is having a C, T symbol. So these are the three different structures which are given there, that is a pyrimidine. Next one, that is a pyrene, which is a, there are two structures which are the present there. Adenine symbol we are using there A, and guanine we are using there symbol, that is a G. So these are the different nucleic acids which are the present there. So these nucleic acids which are the present there, adenine and guanine, which are the these are the different derivatives which are the from the pyrene. Already we have discussed all these things which are discussed here. So these are the derivatives for the pyrene, and these are the three derivatives of the pyrimidine. So that is about the bases of the nucleic acids which are the present there. So this is about the structure formation of the nucleoside, which is given there, how there is a formation of the nucleoside, which is a part of the nucleic acid. Nucleic acid, that means there are DNA and RNA, and which is found from the nucleosides. Nucleoside means this is the D ribose which form bonding with the nucleic, which is formed with the base, which is given there. So in this structure, you can observe there is a wire using their base, which is given there. So in this structure, we are using their base. So we are using their nucleic acid base, and we are reacting with the monosaccharide. Is a monosaccharide nucleic acid. There is a formation of the nucleoside. Also another in example. This is for the RNA. There is RNA. This is the structure, intermediate structure of the RNA. While deoxyribose, this is the monosaccharide which react with the nucleic acid. There is a formation of the deoxyribose nucleoside. That means these are the this is the formation of the nucleoside which is given in these two structure. Also there is a next one structure which is given there. There is a nucleotide formation which is given there. How there is a formation of the nucleotide. Structure of the nucleic acid which is given there. In the structure of the nucleic acid, nucleic acid which is present in the both DNA and RNA, which is a polymer of the nucleotides, and which is a joining three carbon number 3 OH of the one nucleotides and carbon number 5 of the another phosphate, and which is given in the figure number 14.28. So how to formation of this nucleic acid, let's we check with the another page one there. How there is a formation of the डाइन्यूक्लियोटाइड इज अ डीसीएमपी विच इज फॉर्मड हियर एंड विच रिएक्ट विद द डी ए एम पी ऑलरेडी वायर्स इन देयर सो देयर इज अ रिएक्शन टेक्स प्लेस एंड दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर फाइनल स्ट्रक्चर विच इज अ फॉर्मेशन हियर दैट इज अ डाइन्यूक्लियोटाइड फॉर्मेशन हियर also there is a one important thing which is given there how there is a formation of the polynucleotide structure of the nucleic acid that means number of the nucleic acids which are bonded to the each other and there is a formation of the polynucleotide so this is the linkage which is given there and these are the different nucleotides which are the linked to the each other and there is a formation of the polynucleotide this is the nucleic acid which are bonded to the each other and there is a formation of the polynucleotide